Hi guys, it's Oz here. Thank you for checking out this video. This is the first video that I'm actually going to upload to YouTube on my new channel called Oz Plays HD. My name's Oz and I record gameplay footage in high def, so things get quite entertaining and quite interesting sometimes, so I thought I'd share that with the YouTube community because it is pretty entertaining, the footage that we get. I play solo quite a lot, but also with some mates as well, so you'll see them along the way, and mainly playing Arma 3 at the moment and DayZ standalone, but also a few other games mixed in too, so look out for them as well. Today is going to be the first episode of a new series detailing our adventures in the Epoch mod on the Chernarus map in Arma 3. I've played a little bit of this on Altus, so I'm quite familiar with the Epoch mod itself, but just getting used to Chernarus will be a little bit different, but it shouldn't take too long. We're going to be doing some base building, obviously, because that's a big draw card for the Epoch mod, and obviously the general missions, taking on missions, and there's going to obviously be a lot of player interaction with the map being quite a lot smaller than Altus, and vehicles and being able to use vehicles now will make the map a lot smaller, and I think we'll run across quite a lot of people because of that. Having a helicopter in Chernarus is going to be interesting. I think we'll be able to cover the map pretty quickly, so no doubt we'll see a lot of people. I'm going to try and stay out of the way a little bit for a start and work my way in as we go, but I want to kind of build up quite a bit of loot and get a bit of base building stuff together so I can get a base going somewhere where we can store some gear so we don't keep losing it all if we happen to die. So yeah, I'm going to travel northwest today, I think, and head up towards the airfield and just see what sort of loot's available up there. I've played quite a lot of DayZ standalone, and I'm kind of used to knowing where I have to go to get what I want in that, but obviously I'm not really sure today, so I'm just going to be running around blind pretty much trying to figure it out, so we'll see what we find. I'll get moving and see what we come across. There's a dude just in front of me. I wonder if he saw me. He just towed that. I think they've seen me. Maybe they didn't see me. I don't think they did. Whoa, where'd that go? It just disappeared. Whoa, just getting his Superman on there. I wonder if I can run in and steal that Strider. Thank you. That guy there obviously logged out. I'm gonna take a risk and try and get this Strider. Whoop. Did that dude just see me? I don't think so. Whoever's that isn't still online. Bugger, that would have been good find. Bugger, that would have been an expert carjacking. Not really, I just kind of waltzed on in. Oh, he's back. He's trying to circle me. Might have to talk to him now. Try and make friends. What the hell? Has he seen me? Hey, man. What's up?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Ozzy. Who the fuck are you?
Was you just trying to steal that? Where the fuck did you come from?
I've just been running. Just been running around.
Who the hell is this bloke? What do you think he's doing?
I just noticed your base. I thought I'd come check it out. It's pretty cool. It's huge.
Fucking hell, mate. I was just like, oh, I thought you were someone.
Jeez, you're all geared up. I just spawned in, so I haven't played on this server before. This is the first time I played on it, so I just kind of stumbled across you guys by accident. I've just been searching for a vehicle. I can't find a vehicle anywhere. This is getting ridiculous. This thing's huge. How long did it take you to build this?
Do you want a go-kart?
About an hour, man. Took about an hour to make.
What?
You want the go-kart?
Nah, dude. I don't have the go-kart DLC. I didn't bother with it.
Okay.
Thanks anyway, though. I'll just keep running. Try and
find
something.
Do you have a gun or anything, man? Maybe some fucking... Do you want any fucking something to defend yourself, or what?
Oh. I suppose, yeah, if you're offering, why not? I don't really need it, so...
I've only got my one.
If you don't have anything to spare, don't stress.
Nah, man, it's cool.
We got fuckloads, mate.
We're on all the time.
Ah, okay, yeah. I can tell from the base.
ask that dude if he's got the DLC.
Do you have the new, like, the weapon update?
At mass weapon.
Yeah,
back?
I do, yeah. I think it's the most recent, I'm not really sure, to be honest.
Yeah, okay. It's at mass, it's 500 mega. Just wait here.
Well, that's pretty good. I totally was gonna steal that if I could.
Are you giving him something?
They're good blokes, though. They seem okay. Oh, that was funny. Oh, I thought you were gonna steal that. Well, I was. Until you saw me. They had no idea I was there. That's funny.
He's just looking for a gun and like a drink or two for you, I think.
Ah, thanks, dude. You haven't seen any other vehicles around, have you?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, we got attacked earlier, so we lost the truck. There should be one spawned somewhere on the map. Just Just keep an eye out when you walk through fields and shit.
Yeah, I have been. I've been walking around for like about 4 or 5 hours today and just have not seen one single vehicle. Except hatchbacks
that
can't move.
Yeah, I think people have started hoarding them.
Yeah.
Tell that backpack is yours. Just hold to the weapon.
Thanks for that. Appreciate it.
No worries.
Right, we got someone bringing.
What's that, sorry?
You're lagging.
I'm gonna take off. Alright, thanks lads.
Catch you, mate.
See ya. What's that? Something in the grass over here. Is that a dead body? Oh, this looks dodgy. Dead bodies out the front of their base. Well, that wasn't a bad find. I don't know if that was any of their bodies, but I just found 6,000 crypto. Is he coming after me? No. He was just making sure I wasn't coming back. Well, I did pretty well there, I think. Those guys were good blokes. But at least now I've got a half-decent weapon and some ammo and that. Just really need to find a vehicle. Can't see anything yet. Thought I'd head up to the airfield. I basically walked the left hand side of the map today. It's taken me quite a few hours and I have not found one vehicle. It's getting quite hard now. Can't see anyone in the tower there. And I really need one because if I can't store gear, I'm just going to be running around with all my gear on my back. And if I die, obviously, then I'm gonna lose it all. So come on, just an off-road, we'll be fine. Just something. Come on. My backpack's just not enough. This isn't wasteland. Round 338 LM. Ooh. That's for a sniper rifle. Got any sneaky snipers sitting under here? I believe it's for a sniper rifle. A lot of these weapons on this mod, on the Atmas pack, or Atmas mod, whatever you want to call it, I haven't actually used, so it's kind of fresh to me. Submachine gun bison. Obviously there's a bit of work to do there. Oops. May as well take that. It's a meerMuff. Or a radio, I should say. Can't believe nobody's been here. Female wetsuit. Commander clothes, better than nothing. Better than running around in your undies. Oh, I really like that gun. This is one of my favorite guns. In fact, I'm going to use that right now. And put the AK away. AKM away. This looks beast. Whoa, check it out. It's nice. It's like a shiny black, like a chrome black. Looks cool. Ooh. I can even take that. That's certainly an interesting spot to build a base. I like that. It's good thinking. I'll probably go and check that out. Oh, vehicle. Not sure if they saw me or not. I'm gonna shoot this guy. Ah, SOS. Damn it. Yep, they've definitely seen me. I'm so badly cornered here. It's not even funny. I'm throwing a nade. That's close. Real close. How did you not die then? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. God damn it. What the fuck? Really? I cannot believe they would do that. That was those guys that actually gave me the gun. I cannot believe that they would run me over in the vehicle when there's like three or four of them there. God damn. Gotta stick that shit out. Can you take my stuff? You probably can.
Sorry, Ozzy.
You should be sorry. Really wish I hadn't run behind that corner then. I should have taken off back behind the building. Didn't think they'd be sly enough to run me over with a vehicle though. Who does that? Seriously. Obviously that guy. I do not believe it. I finally found a truck. Yes! I've done a massive circle of the map. Just looking all day and finally found one. Pretty happy about that, to be honest. So now I can store some stuff in this and save some base gear, because I want to get all my base gear together first and then start building, so I don't draw attention to it when it's pretty incomplete. I want it to be fairly well established off the bat. So that's awesome. Very, very good. I cannot believe how long it's taken to actually find a vehicle. It's been crazy. I've almost walked all of the map today, so yeah, it's been pretty tough. Well, when I say all of the map, it's probably an exaggeration, but probably 60-70% of the map I would have walked today. So it's very, very nice to find one. Alright, I think we'll just leave it down in these group of trees here. And hopefully I can hide the red of the truck enough so that if anyone flies by or walks past, I don't see it. It's a bit risky leaving it just in the middle of the woods, but it's kind of the best option I have at the moment. Store gear. So I'll leave it here. Yep, doesn't look too bad. I don't think there's anything else I need in there. this up and get moving. Someone's just pulled up. I've headed up to Green Mountain just to do some more looting to check it out, and a fella's just pulled up on a quad bike, and he's got a ghillie suit as well. I could really do with that, and mainly the quad bike. Having a second vehicle would be really handy. I'm gonna have to be a little bit cheeky. I'd normally talk to this guy, but I really want both of those things. Ooh. There we go, he's down. How the hell did I miss that first shot? That was such an easy shot. As I said, normally I'd talk to this guy, but it's all about risk and reward in this, so. Plus, this is a game of survival, so if you're sitting on a quad bike fully exposed at the entrance to somewhere, just sitting there, you know, are you really taking this game seriously? I do. It's going to be really handy to have that vehicle. Hopefully there's no one too close to me that heard that. I'm trying to do this quick. Turn this off. Grab as much as I can and hightail it back to the truck. Okay, so I've decided to change the position of where I was going to actually or originally put the base. I found a slightly better spot which is quite well kind of camouflaged into the hill in the trees, but also has enough room just to land a heli on top once we've established the base well enough. So I'm going to put it here, and I've moved the truck over here obviously so that I can easily access my stuff. And another fellow survivor, his name's Mark, one of my mates, we're going to meet up with him in just a bit too, so we'll get a bit of a hand from him with the base, and also we'll head off and see what we can find for it too. So,
I'll grab some stuff out of here that we'll probably need. Just grab the health stuff.
Just be careful too, because when you craft things, you need to make sure you've got enough room in your backpack.
Oh, yep.
Otherwise it just disappears. It's really annoying, but yeah, because I've lost things before. I lost a heap of water doing that.
Alright.
So pissed off.
Metal scrap. I'll pop these in the... Is your red one unlocked, or...?
I'll just unlock it for you. Need to grab some stuff out as well.
Drop some building stuff in there.
Oh, cool. There's a salvage there.
Can you hear a chopper? Yep.
You can you?
Yep.
I can't hear that yet. Oh yeah, I do. Nobody spots us up here.
Yeah, the only thing I saw was the clearing. I didn't really see this. They're coming back, I think.
That's good.
God, it's hard pinpointing where they're coming from.
It is, yeah.
Sounds that like they're off to my left. South. Oh, there they are. They're west, heading down towards the airfield, I'd say.
Hopefully they don't come anywhere near us while we're doing this.
Mm.
Feel a bit vulnerable doing this. This frequency jammer looks pretty weird. to be honest.
I thought it was the teepee thing.
Nah, it looks like an old stove or something with electronics built into it. It's weird. It's like a... like I was saying to you the other day, it kind of looks like one of those power... I don't know what they are, but... next to Luke Skywalker's house out in the Tatooine bloody sand dunes or whatever. Those weird power station looking things. You'll know what I'm talking about when you see it. It's weird. Oh no.
The Wazzers. The Kevins. What are we gonna call it? Call it whatever you wanna call the base. What's the base gonna be?
It was gonna be Ron Swanson's cabin in the woods.
Cool. Go with that.
We'll be the Swansons if you want.
Cool.
I think you gotta be next to me when I do this. Oh, I'm too close to the bloody vehicles. Hang on, I'll come to you. Oh, yeah. Just come away from the vehicles because I keep getting that option. Group. Swansons.
And this will be like a permanent group?
I believe so. Do you want to create your group called the Swansons? You cannot change the group name later. Okay. Let's do this. The Swansons.
Whoa. And we're gonna come in from high too.
Don't know if there's AI there or not. I think it's just... oh, did it say minefield? I didn't look.
Didn't see, actually.
If there's AI there, it could be a little bit challenging.
Run him over.
That's a good point. Yeah, it's that base that's giving me the FPS issues, for sure.
Oh, really? Ooh, should we go in with this truck, or...?
I'm not sure now. If it's a minefield, if we run over a mine, then we might be a bit screwed.
Can you see the crate?
I can't. Oh, yeah, there it is. It's... oh, shit. Yeah, we run over a mine. Fuck.
And all the shit's still in it, we just need to repair it.
Okay. Do you want me to run up and grab some repair kits? Or do you reckon it's not moving from there?
I don't know, should we go get this stuff out of here?
I'll run across. Have you got much gear on you?
Nothing.
Alright, we may as well both do it then, I guess.
I'll just follow right behind you.
I don't know if you can fucking see him on the ground or what. Jeez, my dude's moving slowly.
Yeah, I think I've got a cross symbol up the top. I think I'm bleeding, maybe. Bleed time, not bleeding. Just.
Oh yeah, I got a fair bit of damage.
Stop. First fucking
unfucking real. Oh yeah, let's take the hunter and we'll use it as cover. Fucking great decision. Jesus.
Fucking maybe they're vehicle activated only.
Oh maybe. It's ghillie suit.
Nice.
Just whack all this in here and just fucking take it all.
Kilo of hemp. More hemp.
Oh, his first aid kit's doing in repair.
Ruby, fucking scrap pellet.
And a carryall, damn.
It'll go in my carryall.
Can you put it...
oh,
oh yeah, I was going to say.
It says it'll fit.
I've tried that before, I don't think it worked for me. I'm going to take off and... I might put me carryall... oh, that's a bit... oh no, because we can lock it. I'll put this carryall in this hunter and then go and get the other one.
Oh, yep.
Can you repair it while you're in it?
Probably not.
I might try, because that'd be safer.
Try it from this side I'm on, maybe.
Just gonna jump in.
sounded like it wanted to start.
Yeah, I think it's ready to... Oh, it's still beat up, but I think it's ready to... Now it works, yeah.
Cool. Do you want me to run back for the other couple of things, or...?
Hang on a sec, I'll just go to passenger, there you go. You in the...
to drive the seat. I must have been sitting on your lap. Driver's seat. Then I'll get out. Alright.
Awesome.
Oh, it was a nice little haul.
Wasn't particularly well executed. We got there though.
Well, it's good that it can fit. They can fit enough in their backpacks to get away with some decent stuff.
Hmm. Yeah, the carry-alls are good. Awesome. Would just be good if they gave you some base building loot. Those ones.
Hmm. Yeah.
If we need to, there's more repair kits in the red truck.
Oh, yep.
So.
I was going to say, there's a got a ruby out of that.
Oh, yeah.
Should we put the keep the stuff, like the good stuff like that, spread out, or...?
Yeah, I guess. Maybe in your other truck.
Well, that one's... I think... Oh, I put the gold in with yours, didn't I?
I can hear
there's
a chopper. He'll be going for that loot.
You'll see a scar in the earth.
Yeah. Yeah, he'll probably be a bit confused. Strange device. A nuclear device has been discovered. Remove the device and enemies as soon as possible.
Hmm. What would that be?
It's over
strange
on the coast. Should we go and see if anyone lands at this cargo drop?
Wonder if they'll see the helicopter over there too.
Might get some good gear off somebody. Ooh. Did you hear that?
Did you hear something?
Yeah. Yeah, I just heard one of those explosions. Ooh.
Can't see the chopper.
I think it must be down low, I can still hear it. Oh, it's a massive lag.
There he goes, he's heading off. He's heading south. Pawnee, or hummingbird.
Oh, yep.
Looks like he's just looking around.
Did anyone die then?
Didn't see a thing.
He's
coming over the top, is he?
Oh, that's dangerous.
Yeah, he's going over the top of the base.
Yeah, that's not real good. I'm just going to see if I can see a dead body because he's come back around.
Yeah.
You might be checking it out.
I think so.
If he lands, try and stick to the trees, and if he lands, I'll fucking nail him. Or if you can take him out while he's in the air.
Still hear him. I don't know if he's...
Oh, I can see him. There he is.
Is he over the base?
He's dropping down to the, south-ish. No, north, sorry. What am I talking about? Northeast. I reckon he's landing. No, he's going off again. I'm going to try and hit him. Oh.
can't see him.
I can see him over there.
I can hear him.
He's come right over our heads. Far out, the sway on these guns is just so frustrating.
I think he might be coming down.
Yeah, get out of here, son. It's your only warning.
Got him.
Oh, that was close. Nah,
he's down.
Oh, did I take out the chopper?
Yep, did he's going down.
Oh, someone's shooting at me. Fuck, I'm dead. From behind me, I think, straight in front of you. I'll grab some cover.
Fuck, got me.
Thin red badger. Well, everyone knows where our base is now. Lucky we put up that. I really hope he doesn't have a. Oh, there's a zombie right near him. Oh, he hasn't heard it. He's gonna die.
Yes!
Oh, he didn't die. Damn it. Oh, did he?